Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling Greyscale on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the bottom of the watch screen to open the Apps menu. In the Apps menu, tap on the Settings cog. Scroll down the settings and tap Accessibility. Scroll down to and tap on Visibility Enhancements. Scroll down to Greyscale and tap on the toggle to switch Greyscale on. As you can see, my watch is now in Greyscale. To switch Greyscale off, just tap the toggle again. You can also turn Greyscale on and off on your watch from your phone. To do this, open up the Galaxy Wearable app on your phone. Tap Watch Settings. Scroll down and tap Accessibility. Then tap Visibility Enhancements and switch the toggle on to the right of Greyscale. Tap the toggle again to turn Greyscale off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.